First of all, a massive congratulations for taking this step in your Leaving Cert. Now, I want to tell you that every single thing we learn about here is going to be dedicated towards not you doing extremely well at becoming the greatest biologist in the world. Every single thing that I'm going to teach you from here until the end of the year over the 29 sessions together is crafted to enable you to perform extremely well on the Leaving Cert exam. I do not know your standard. I do not know what you did in fifth year. However, I am absolutely positive that anybody watching these courses can do extremely well in Leaving Cert Biology. In fact, I'm so confident with this that I'm going to say to you that our strategy here is where not only has it worked for thousands of students, but I actually think in terms of any subject, because of the way biology is laid out in particular, that is, I would go as far as saying it's nearly an unrivaled strategy to do well. Now, this will work as long as you commit fully to what I'm going to show you to do well on this exam. So first idea, and actually probably the first 40, maybe half an hour of this video, maybe 40 minutes, is probably going to be the most valuable things that I teach you in terms of doing well on the exam. Now, you are either here because you want to do well in sixth year in your Leaving Cert. Maybe you didn't do very well in fifth year because it was disrupted. Maybe that wasn't your fault. Maybe you're saying you want to, you know, get a little bit of an edge in this really, really long topic. Maybe you had this is what I have all the time. Maybe older brothers and sisters have found it hard to complete the biology course, etc., etc. But if you actually put all those things into one, whether it's you, whether it's your parents that are making you do this, whatever it is, at the end of the day, my goal is the same as your goal, and that is for you to perform and get what you want from biology in terms of a grade. I do not personally care if you forget everything I tell you about biology the Wednesday of the exam, literally after a woman in past five after the exam finishes on the Tuesday. I do not mind if that goes away. My goal is to get you happy with the result that you are going to achieve in this exam. So I want to get a few things straight. I want to iron out a few facts, dispel a few myths, and really, really set up our ship to go in the direction we need to go. Because I'm telling you, and I'll tell you this tons and tons of times, being good at biology does not equal a good score in the biology exam. Biology, of the three sciences, has achieved statistically, and you can look this up online, the least amount of H1s between that, chemistry, and physics. Now, that's a combination of a few different things. But in my personal opinion, people who do well at biology are not the best at biology. Maybe they wouldn't be able to, you know, write these fantastic essays and explain stuff to you about biology. People who do well and achieve a fantastic grade are those who know the biology but are experts in the biology exam itself. And that is what your goal is, to become an expert in the exam. And that is way simpler, way more efficient, way easier than you actually think it is. Okay, so that's what we are trying to do. Everything we're going to do over the 29 sessions is based on you going into that exam. You have 3 hours to show your knowledge. Write squiggly things down on a piece of paper so you get points that you can use to go as almost tokens to go on and buy your way or get your way into whatever Leaving Cert or whatever, sorry, post Leaving Cert, whatever college you want to do after that and do whatever you want for the rest of your life. Okay, so that's what we are going to completely focus on.